beautiful collection was really nice.
Thank you.
Oh, we saw like a very pop and jazz coming on to your collection.
Well, that's the whole idea of my collection, was very sort of centered around the Indian rock star. Indian rock star getting really sort of mall, really cool. And I think it's the kind of way that people sort of dress today. And I wanted to take things to the extreme as far as embroidery is concerned, and you know, the entire look of what a jacket should look like. And I love jackets, you know, that's like sort of my forte. So I sort of improvised on that and sort of mixed it up with various different permutations and combinations, and it was sort of a fun collection.
What do you feel like if you have to get an Indian attire, then you have to mix a contemporary look?
So I think it's a question of how you style things. You know, you can mix Indian, Western, contemporary, traditional sort of stuff all the time, and I think that's what the whole idea is. But how you mix it and how you do it is what is important. A lot of people think that you can just sort of mix things and, you know, get it right, but they actually completely blow it, which is quite obvious. But I think the whole idea is how you actually get it right.
So how was your total experience?
I loved it. It was great fun. We had a great show, and thank you, Bangalore Fashion Week.
Thank you so much.